Hello. So today I promise you a live, an Instagram live in English. So let's go. So as you know, I'm not so fluent in English. So I will try with my best. And hello, Christian. I'm sure that you need a lesson of English. Hello, Italian friends. Hey. So let's go for a small live about the soil, the work of soil. We are in a very high plot. I will show you now. Yes, this is my plot, which is called Haute Roche, because we are very, very high. You can see Vincelles there, and the river is here. And just behind us, you have the forest. So it's one of the last plot of the coteau, and we have around 1/3 part of 1 hectare here, and it's Meunier vine. You can see that we are very early now, even here, which is maybe less early than the rest of the vineyard. I remember you that I have 8 hectares here in Vincelles in 40 plots. I am with my husband, Vincent. He's working the soil with this tractor here. So as you remember, we use the horse in some plots when it's very steepy. Here it's not so steepy, so we can use the tractor without danger. We began to stop wheat killers more than 5 years, because now it's a 5th year, and we work everything. We plow everywhere, and sometimes we use other methods, and sometimes some covers. Here, the choice here is to have one row totally plow and one row where we leave grass. We can do that here because the plot has a very interesting yield. If we have no big yield, maybe we will plow everywhere. Because as I remember you, which is the problem with grass, it's that it stays a competition for the vine. The grass drinks the rain, maybe when sometimes the vine needs, and in the same time it takes everything, all the fertilizers, and these fertilizers that the vine needs. So it's the reason why we can leave grass everywhere in the vineyard. Here it's possible, and it's in the same time it's true that it's a young vineyard, so it's the reason why maybe the yields are more important here than in a old vineyard, in old vine. As you can see, Vincent has already worked. He waits. He's waiting for us now. But just to show,
peut-être que tu peux montrer en fait comment tu retires les racines.
As you can see, here's his equipment here. Oui, mais je peux pas le faire dans les deux langues, sinon ça va être compliqué. His equipment here allow to extract the roots of the grass, and it's not so deep. It's not so deep. It's very, very light plowing to be sure not to disturb the insects, and especially some insects, some caterpillars. It's very important to have all these insects in whole vineyard, because it gives oxygen, it breathes whole soils, so it's very important for that. He has a very special prepared his equipment to make from here to here. So he works below both rows, And in the same time, he between the rows, so he extracts really the grass in the in be, below to the rows, the two rows, and between. You can see here. Really, he has. Je pense que tu peux me montrer. Ce sera mieux que tu puisses me montrer. Et ben comment ça, en fait, tu déracines. Voilà. Allez, voilà. Okay, so you can see it's totally extracted. And for the other row that we leave like this, we will come back with equipment to cut the grass. It's after it's like a garden finally. Okay? T'as quelque chose à rajouter?
Non, au moins que. Il y en a qui veulent peut-être l'avoir en français, là, l'explication.
So, now, it will go with the tractor and we will see. Yes?
Oui.
Yes? Salut, McFly.
Ouais.
OK, let's go.
On est Top Gun de la vigne.
So he has things to avoid the noise because the tractor makes a lot of noise. Salut Emily. Bonjour à tous ceux qui viennent de nous rejoindre. Today it's in English. I speak English today. To hurt the feet, the plants. As you can see, at the beginning we have a lot of grass, and after everything, all the roots. Oops. Non, ça ne blesse pas les pieds. Non, non, il y a pas de souci en fait. C'est fait pour. Bonne question. We asked me if the plants are hurt, but no. It's true that sometimes the plants who are not so well, who has no lots of roots developed can be extracted totally by the tractor, but not now, not after 5 years of work. Now all whole plants are very strongly developed in the soil, so the tractor can hurt, or it's at the beginning, yes, of course, because when we began, lots of plants were not in the soil finally. Alors on va le, il fait deux passages en fait, hein. He goes two times. T'as du mal là. To do that. On a effectivement besoin d'être un bon chauffeur, hein.
pour ne pas pour pas rouler à côté quoi, et donc abîmer toute la vigne. Have you some questions? Est-ce que vous avez des questions? Puisque j'ai quand même pas mal de français. I can show you the vine who grows very fast now with the sun. And we can see the beginning. The beginning of the really, it's not really grapes now. So it's the beginning of the grape. And it's very beautiful for now. Hop. And I show you more the landscape. It's very quiet here, and especially here near the forest, we can see sometimes some animals. Okay, now just to show you very fast before stopping this live, Vincent will change the equipment. So just he will change just a little to have a different work in the vine. I will show you. We asked me if we have began the work in of the spring and of the summer, but not really now. We just repair sometimes the wire, sometimes things. But we have not really begun this green works of summer. Donc non, Émilie, je viens de répondre en anglais, mais effectivement, pas encore. On n'a pas encore commencé ni le relevage ni le palissage.
Comment c'est pas encore?
Ça va être, je pense, d'ici un mois.
Ouais.
Un mois à peu près, voilà. Donc là, tu changes l'écartement.
Ouais.
Le problème, c'est que je ne sais pas le dire en anglais.
Non,
j'avais pas prévu. Ouais, mais ça non plus, je sais pas le dire. J'avais pas prévu.
C'est l'angle.
Ok, it will change
l'angle
the angle of the machine to have a different work and more precise work. Ah. Qu'est-ce que tu vas faire exactement?
En fait, l'avantage de cet outil-là, c'est que voilà, il y a différentes positions. Voilà. Alors, soit il y a des positions pour ce qu'on vient de faire, pour enlever complètement l'herbe.
We have different positions, or it's to extract totally the grass.
Voilà, si on se met comme ça, voilà, on va couper vraiment les racines de l'herbe.
Yes, in this position, we will cut totally the roots of the grass. And in this position.
Et en fait, si on se met comme ça, droit, là, on va pouvoir rouler sur l'herbe, sur les routes enherbées, et en fait, on va casser les brins d'herbe. Donc, ça va fatiguer l'herbe, ça va pas l'enlever. Donc on va garder notre couvert végétal.
Okay. In this position, we will cut. We go in the row where we have grass, not to extract it totally, but just to break a little the grass, and for this grass doesn't grow too fast and too strongly. It's just to make it tired.
Du coup, ça va permettre de pas la tondre en fait.
And it's avoid us to cut too much, and so we have less tractor driving, and so if we drive less a tractor, of course it's better for environment in the same time. Combien on fait de passage à l'année pour le travail du sol?
Ça va dépendre de la météo.
Mais ça peut être entre combien et combien?
S'il y a de l'humidité et que ça repousse vite, eh ben, il va falloir repasser rapidement. Sinon, on fait un passage par mois à peu près. Ouais.
Ok, we go to make this work around one time, once a month. One time a month. It depends really of the weather. If it rains a lot, we have to come back faster. And if it's dry, it's less work. Ok, merci Vincent. Thank you.
De rien. Non, c'est une partie mécanique.
So now I think it's time to stop this live. I hope you like it, and it was interesting to see how we work. And because when we say that we stop weed killers, sometimes we have not really a high idea of the work with which is really, and it's a lot of work. It's we need a lot of equipments, and we need a lot of time, and everything depends of the weather too. We are very lucky this year, because for now we have lots of sun. But yes, so just a last image of landscape maybe for everybody who have to stay at home. Of course, we think about you, and of course we hope that this crisis will be short, and stay at home, take care, and drink champagne. And now next appointment is tomorrow at 4 p.m. in French this time. Just the first day, every first day will be in English, and it's not so easy for me, and especially when we speak about equipment. But just have a good day, and take care, and drink champagne, and see you soon. Bye bye.